There may be no games,
no practices,
no high fives,
but we're all still part of a team,
and we all have a role to play.
Right now, that means keeping our distance,
but still checking on each other,
helping the most vulnerable,
and supporting our heroes
that are keeping us safe.
Sports may be paused,
but the best parts
are needed now more than ever.
So let's all do our part
to help our team
right now.